think so. He's coming this way.
Enemy down. I'm reloading.
He was running quick. I had to let go of L2 to be able to catch up with him. That's not some bullshit.
Enemy cruise missile incoming.
Got it. Yeah, I got my kill back.
Enemy UAV on the head. Okay. Game's done. You're not. On your feet, soldier. Tesla's Cybertruck is out.
Holy shit.
Early version anyway.
There you are.
Fucking use my goddamn double XP, and just as the game started, my daughter called, so I burned out about 35 minutes of it. Fucking couldn't get a kill to save my life on that last fucking game. Hell yeah. I was like, goddamn, all she wants to talk about is work. You don't like your job? Fucking quit it. Calling me bitching about it. I'm like, you done moved to Alabama. You bitch to your mama about that now. I heard it while you was here in Texas, bitching about your job. Constantly. Call your mama this time. Triple. I'm getting sick and tired of this job. Then quit it. Can't quit it. Well, then I guess you gotta put up with it then.
Yeah, that's your only two options.
Yep.
But whatever you do, shut the fuck up about it.
Yeah. God, it was a constant when she was here. Oh, you thought you was, you bitch. Yeah, cause when that dude hit her, oh, I fucking went off on his ass. I was up there pulling that motherfucker up over the counter.
We have taken the lead. Target down.
Motherfucker talking about, I got a fucking 9 in my truck. Well, guess what, motherfucker? You ain't gonna make it to your truck.
Like, you know what? Like, you know what? I'm up for a fair fight. You go get your 9. I'll stay right here and wait on you.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll gladly take that motherfucker off you and beat you with it.
What was funny was, like a few months later, there was a picture that had rolled up about with him in it, that he was at a party, and he was in a dress with makeup on and everything.
Reloading. I'm sorry.
Becca sent that picture to me, and I was like, oh shit, yeah, hello Facebook. I blasted that bitch on Facebook. Oh, he was pissed. The fuck did you put that on Facebook for? Because I didn't kill you. You are solely here for my amusement from here on out.
Like, well, that's what I do to people I don't like, motherfucker. Mason's online. He's about to pop in the party. He's gonna be like, he's gonna pop in and be
yeah,
like,
baby.
Did you get him? J Rod's a loud one, man. He's, I don't know, he needs to turn his mic down soon. I don't think he ever gave me my $15 back either. I don't really care. I never lend more than I'm prepared to lose. I ain't gonna let $15 ruin shit. Why can't I shoot through that wall? His name was Yin My Cricket.
We like that old boy yesterday. What was it? Bustin' Hyman?
Bustin' Hyman. Buster. Yeah, Buster Hyman. Hyman. Hey, Mason. Oh shit, a finisher move. You did that because I'm black, didn't you? No. My character's actually black. You racist motherfuckers.
Hell yeah. I got a teammate kill with a grenade.
You hold it? You gotta hold it.
Allied precision airstrike incoming. Beware.
You can go to either team.
What the fuck?
Oh shit! You need the harpoon.
That bitch was trying to finish a move my ass. I'm sniping with a scope that doesn't have a glint, so they can't see me as easy.
The enemy has the lead.
Got you, penguin.
Oh, I see how it is, Mr. Penguin.
No.
91. No, you're in the right one. Yeah.
Oh,
right. You're on the other team.
That's a hat.
Oh, I killed an atheist. Different way to spell it. Yes. Eventually.
We have taken control.
Where? I don't see him. He's on top of the fucking bridge. Build these?
Hooked on Phoenix worked for me.
What's so fucked up is you sit there and camp and don't see nobody, and then go to step out and get shot from the window across from you, and that's where they were camping the whole time.
Damn it.
Damn.
Seth, the only thing that sucks more than getting killed
door and two come around the corner
is getting killed by Jiminy Cricket.
Enemy VTOL is the AO. 1 minute remaining. Enemy cruise missile.
Well, everyone that gets killed by me is killed by an atheist. It just doesn't say it in my name. Yo! Stop it! Fucking VTOL.
30 seconds.
No, an actual atheist doesn't believe in anything. If you don't believe in God, you can't believe in the devil. Because one can't exist without the other. A Satanist is different. Right. Make compromises and keep your mouth shut about stuff, and it works. My cousin tried telling me I wasn't a real Marine because I didn't believe in God. I'm like, well, how's that work? Well, the oath at the end of it says, you know, so help me God. I'm like, I skipped that part.
Where do you gotta go
though? I just didn't say it. Alright. But I mean, like, when we went to do my dog tags, they were like, you know, what religion you want on there? And I was like, well, I'm atheist. I don't. And they said, well, we have to put something. They were like, what? They said, what?
Non-denominal.
You know, what would your family prefer? Yeah, let's put it that way. And I was like, well, I was raised Catholic, so I guess put that on there.
I think that's what my dad put on his, was non-denominal.
I believe in science, motherfucker. Yeah. We're all carbon organisms. We are all the stars. Oh, there it is. Does that do anything? Accuracy.
Yeah, you're big dad. It's a five pick.
My mom, for the longest time, always called me a heathen. Yeah.
Oh, shit, my grandmother. My grandmother used to call me that all the time.
She's like, you damn heathen. Because the actual definition of heathen is someone that doesn't believe in God or anything. You know, so she was like,
you heathen.
Like, the more her and I talk, she sees my point of view. She's like, I still believe in God, though. I was like, I'm not trying to make you not believe. I said, you're old, you know what I mean? There's no changing your mind at this point. I was like, I'm not out to change anyone's mind anyways. This is what I... Yeah, this is what I don't believe, and you can believe in what you want to believe as long as it doesn't affect me. Yeah. And just don't try. Just don't push it on me. Especially the gay part. Don't push it on me.
Yeah.
I've had gay guys hit on me and was like, you know, well, I appreciate it, but no. That's weird how you made that. One's really gay and one's really good at football. I can't believe that.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Damn.
Jesus fucking Christ. What do I got? 25 fucking deaths by now? 26. It's 27. As soon as I spawn, I get it caught in the back. Then all their kills are me. Just somebody gave me a motherfucking what corner? I went all the way around this corner, and he is not at none of them.
Mason's a liar like that sometimes.
I think he just likes to watch everybody run in circles.
Yeah, I think he likes watching it spin around real quick. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Gotcha.
Stole that kill from you, Mason. I'm using these two different shotguns and I kind of like them both.
Oh my god. That's what I got. That tracksuit guy.
No, you can have it.
I think one of the finishing moves would be snatching that tracksuit dude up and ripping that motherfucker off of him.
Make him stand there in his tighty whities.
Yeah.
And then pop him in the head.
see how hot them shells are. I think he is gay. Because he's always bent over. Every time he shoots me, he's bent over. The fuck? Kill that motherfucker.
See, I didn't kill him. I was like, yeah, teammate. Then he goes in and kills my teammate.
Fuck this shit. I'm about done for the night. Goddamn, keep getting ramrodded up my ass.
One friend I worked with, we call him Head. This one guy for 3 years, we called him Roy all the time. His shirt said Roy on it. That wasn't his name. I had no idea the whole time we worked together. Well, I popped up the leaderboard and looked, and I didn't see a name. All I saw was someone running through, so I pulled the trigger. I almost didn't kill the guy that wasn't my teammate. Tracksuit motherfuckers are annoying. I say, I just killed blue tracksuit guy too. Probably could.
FMJ.
Yeah, not FMJ. Yeehaw!
Coming up, I can hear him.
That's what I like about these semi-auto shotguns. I can just keep pulling that trigger.
That's what happens to me when I squeeze that barrel.
Mountain top! No one I know brings it, like, finds that as hysterical as me in that movie Hancock. When he's about to come, And he's like telling her, mountaintop, mountaintop, mountaintop. And he throws her off. And then when he comes, there's two tolls in the fucking roof of the place. That's fucking hysterically like, oh, oh. Like, that shit's great.
Oh, he's gonna have fun with this. He is starting with zero.
Yeah. Oh. Is he good, good?
Yeah, he's pretty good.
Like Carson good or Seth good?
Almost a Carson good. Very.
Got enemy inbound, lock and load.
Some bitches and screams at the damn TV, and the motherfucker got 30 kills. Right? And he's over there, yeah, fuck you, right? What the hell? And I look at the score, I'm like, man, shut the fuck up.
What the f- get the fuck out of here.
Me either. I'm over here spraying graffiti. I'm over here spraying graffiti on the wall. Might as well use it. They gave it to us, right?
Get a goddamn kill out of all of that. Watch. Oh, I got killed. There you go. I don't hardly ever get nothing with those. Oh, he's pissed off. He was standing there waiting for me to come back through. I just let him go back that way again. He's mad because I fucked him off three times while he was on top of that roof. Help it, you suck, motherfucker.
I have an assist because I put a bullet in the guy that you blew up with your cluster. Alright, so someone's up top, Mason, apparently, because he just shot my proximity down. No, I think I saw him jump down.
This motherfucker, he was gonna try to finish move me and I turned around on him. That fucked you up again, didn't I, bitch?
Got my first kill. Oh shit, there's Mason.
Yeah.
Why do you keep putting yours under there?
I don't know, big no bitch.
Got another cluster. Don't go over there in that middle area. Oh shit. Oh shit, I just fucked all of them guys up. Load this thing. Jesus.
Yeah, there you go.
Enemy careful, inbound.
You know, this would be nice to have a second controller.
You ain't got two?
Yeah, but Carson keeps pairing it with Haley's fucking controller. Or PlayStation, so he can use it over there. All now, these guys are so hard on controllers. Like, I'm only on my... Like, this red one and blue one I have are the only two new ones I bought for this system since it was brand new back when they first came out. I've owned these probably for 2 years. I got them before Garcia died. It's been like 2 years since I've had them. And the only thing wrong with the red one, Carson did it. It was perfectly fine until he got a hold of it. But no, I kept sitting on the charge. Holy shit, that almost landed on me. Like I was running and it landed right in front of me and I ran into it. Like right there? Yeah, that he did. But yeah, I usually keep two controllers on the dock. That way when one dies,
he's up there with you.
Hurry up and pop that other one off of there and use it.
Yeah, I've got... Enemy personal radar. That's how I got mine. I've got one on there. It's fully charged. Jesus Christ.
I knew I heard someone run over there. Probably not. Oh. Oh shit, he was just laying down there on the fucking ground. Even notice them. Yeah, fuck you.
Enemy sentry gun active. Enemy personal radar in the air.
God of Batman.
Pussy standing there. I stood there.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, he's gonna come. He's trying to follow the spawn.
Enough of this.
Less than a minute.
Yeah.
Almost there.
God damn! Get the fuck out of the goddamn spawn, you bitch!
Enemy support helo in the air!
Oh yeah, took them feet out from underneath you, didn't I?
It's my way, of the highway!
Ha, killed him again.
Damn, Mason, look at you with 15 kills.
Get that shit up there, boy. Let's do this.
Let's do it positive. Okay. Looks like I'm done with all my XPs. Yeah, I had a shit ton of them this morning. I've been using them all day long. Got me up to 95.
Cause you never know. Cause you never know.
You will see things my way. Go. Yeah. It's, I see her cave.
It's funny. I see ya. I see ya.
See
ya.
Get your teeth out. Time to hunt.
Now, when it's a cave, it's called Hymen Been Busted.
Hymen Been Busted.
My nerd all come out. It's time I'ma stand up and shout. It's my way. My way.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, I just shot a Canadian.
Yeah. Hmm. Yeah, Canadian flag.
Flag came up. Check swag. Oh. I see you up there.
Hey, I just killed a Canadian too. Bree!
Yeah.
I got you, let's go. I got you,
let's go. I'm on the right track. Motherfucker. What is that? That sounded sexy.
Sir, the holidays are great, but make no
I got your back.
Friendly UAV online.
Probably talking to me. I'm getting groceries delivered straight to my door first thing in the morning. Yeah, he was just climbing up there from the left part.
I wish we had something like that around here.
Did he kill you again? You let him kill you again? There, Mr. Jackass is now dead. Jackass!
Jackass.
I mean, I don't think they're gonna do the rest of
that. Right.
Is it done? God damn.
Little case.
Bert's is done. Yeah, I started it up, made sure it came on. He's definitely gonna need an external.
He left.
Fuck, is nobody else gonna come down through here now? Fucked up two people and now they're afraid to come down here.
Enemy precision airstrike inbound, take cover.
Damn it!
Oh, here comes a rocket. Oh, shit.
Haha, Bree. I spawned right back outside that building. So when Bree come running through there, haha.
He got the breed.
Toodles, motherfucker.
Lasagna. I'm moving. Jesus, this thing, nobody coming down through here. Are you shitting me? Oh, fuck, I fell. Is there somebody over on the other side?
Good night, Bree. I don't have proximities in those other two caves, by the way. Yes, you did.
I feel so bad for not everybody.
Got bats in your belfry?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Shit, middle cave. What you mean? You don't see that motherfucker right there? Bree was sitting right there. And Toons was right there too. No, these were full-size Toons.
To the chest. Are you goddamn motherfucker?
Shit! Couldn't make up my mind which one to shoot at. The glint or the one running? I was directly in between the two. My indecision clouds my vision.
Jesus Christ.
Got me somewhere in between.
God damn. I mean, he's right there beside the building.
Nope. Toons is dead.
I was wondering where he went because he disappeared.
Jackass!
And then this.
Yeah. Alright, it's a rule. Every time you kill him, you gotta say it. Jackass!
Fuck this, there's three of them coming at us right now.
Two.
God damn it.
One.
No, there's two of them there. There's one midway and there's one further back sniping.
Well, yeah, I killed one further back, I killed the one up close, I killed one in the tent. That was three.
There's one right up over past that tank. He's behind the tank. The one that is right there in front of you. Yeah. Yeah, because I stepped up there to see if I could shoot. See, a little bit ago, when we played it, I could see. And now this one here, I tried going over there and I can't see over the tank. That tank wasn't there. About camping on this one, you watch.
Don't want to play with me. I'm gonna camp a motherfucker.
Why the hell are you looking up in the air running?
Black Ops 2, when you can make your own little emblems and shit. Mm-hmm. I made ones that bragged about how much of a camper I was. .25 KD.
Why? Yeah, but I'm rank 83 at 59 tier. I mean, shit, camping's doing just as good. Some of the maps I can, some of them I can run with. Some of them you just gotta kick back because I'm not gonna get corner popped. Like these bigger maps come up, I done figured that out. They're gonna hide. They're gonna camp up.
Some of them I'll start to run, like not like you do, but I'll start to move around a lot. But if every corner I come around, man, I get popped. I'm fuck it. I'm gonna sit right here and just let them come to me. I don't care if I go 1-0 the rest of the fucking game. Yeah. This is but where like, my like ass is sitting.
Like Hackney Yard, y'all. Oh, yeah, I'll take off running. Ramonza, yeah, I'll take off running.
That's why cash are fresh.
This one it's here, no, because I know what's gonna happen.
Right, I take off and sit.
Look, he caught the top of that lamppost on fire. Call Randa. I hate it when you get stuck. I'm stuck. What the? Oh, there it goes. Got my fat ass on the radio.
Yeah. Damn. I came from that tore up room. Hey, that's where, right where it spawned me. Wait. Seth left. What'd you leave for?
Enemy cruise missile incoming.
Seth. It's just the three of us. It's just me, you, and Mitch in this motherfucker against the whole team.
Shit. You better back your car. Just stay in this room right here.
Are you in the same room I am?
The little blue room next door?
Oh, shit! I just got fucking meleeed.
Yeah.
Shit! Alright, blue room it is. Mason's gonna get all the kills now.
Oh, what the fuck? He shot through all that goddamn wood.
Apparently.
He shot through that stack of wood right there and killed me. Nope.
No?
Came right through the front. He was over there in the arcade shooting.
Can't tell if this is true or a dream. I feel this great. A terrible silence dumps in there. Apparently. Oh shit! Woo! Who's in that bus right there?
They're in the garage. One's coming through the garage.
We just got some teammates.
Oh.
So we got some help now. You know what's weird? We weren't even losing by that much. We're only losing 19-18. You know why? Because we consolidated. We stayed here instead of trying to run around.
Oh, come on.
Triple kill! Fuck you guys! Ha ha! Four of them come rushing in there. I killed three of them, motherfucker.
That fucking helicopter waiting for me to get almost all the way over there.
Rah! Shit! Holy shit, I'm surprised I made it in this fucking room. God damn. Come over to a rural chick with me. They can't shoot you in here. Well, the helicopter can't.
It's gone now. He's shooting the shit out of it over here on the other side. Why would you stand in the window like that? He's just standing up in the window.
Man, I even walk up there, my ass gets fucking popped in the head. No, now I am. That's right. I'm gonna have some target practice now too. Well, I already died anyway, so... Yes, it is. Damn! That's my best game ever.
Oh, shit.
Okay, 31-5.